exciting episode of Star Plus popular daily soap, The Suraj Mein Saanch PRT, is gearing up for some interesting twist and drama. It will be seen how Aditya, disguised Avatar, steals Kanak's digital signature and backstabs Uma. Aditya backstabs Uma, steals away Kanak's digital signature, helping Meera and Akshay. Uma knows that Meera and Akshay are planning to trap Kanak in an ugly game, and Uma cannot let this happen. Uma thus seeks Aditya's help to steal Kanak's laptop, which will be her digital signature, before Meera and Akshay could get over the hand. Aditya disguises himself as a lady and dons the look of a girl who entered the haldi ceremony of Kanak and Akshay. Uma sends Aditya to Kanak's laptop and Aditya gets successful, but Aditya will backstab Uma at the final moment and will land over the laptop to Meera. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.